I'm just gonna pick one. I picked a red one, whoever that was.
That was EJ's.
What?
He stole your bike.
My bike.
Come here, baby.
Oh god! Ah! Ah! You realize I'm a robot, right?
It doesn't matter. Genders don't matter in Borderlands.
I don't think I have a penis.
Alright, come here, EJ.
No! Damn it! The fuck?
Hey, you called room service?
Damn it.
Don't say hi to me. Oh, you said hello. God damn it.
It's close enough. Chum bucket sounds
If you really
better.
Think about it, if you go to the chum bucket, you're technically a cannibal because chum is chopped up fish. Right? Justin.
What?
Hey, can I sell you something?
Weed?
I got some pre-gay Bud Light.
Yeah, I'm not gay.
Yeah, no. It's Bud Light before it was gay. I've had Bud Light in my fridge for like 6 months now, and it's not mine.
Good.
Dude, it's pre-gay Bud Light.
Oh, pre-gay Bud Light.
It's pre-gay.
Oh, pre-gay.
You won't turn gay if you drink it.
Are you gonna write pre-gay on the packaging before you sell it to me?
No. It comes with a stamp of approval.
Pre-gay acquisition.
Yeah, I went to the... That's why I'm trying to get us to do side missions so we can at least be decently leveled.
I was getting ready to say, we're gonna have to do some more.
Is it just me or
is
someone
like...
car floating? Right there.
Oh, that's mine.
Holy shit!
Oh, my left arm's going numb. I think I'm having a heart attack.
Oh god.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Oh god.
Too many people now is dying.
Eric!
Yeah?
What do I do?
I don't know. I'm not a doctor.
Dude, I found a tick last night.
Like, on you?
Yeah, trying to who's crawling on me? I'm like, what the f*** is crawling on me? I see it, it's a tick.
Did you bite it? You should have bit it. You should have showed it who's boss.
No.
Did you say bite it? What the f***?
Yeah, because it bites you, dog, you gotta show it who's boss.
You do that to dogs, not to insects.
They're like little boba.
No.
Move the fuck out of my way, you stupid bitch.
Hey, don't talk to Broodless like that. He's a nice little buddy right there.
He's a bitch, apparently.
Yeah, he's a fucking cunt bag.
Yeah.
They call me the semen demon.
Ooh,
go.
Eric.
This motherfucker looks like he just came out of motocross. He's sponsored by Monster.
Monster Jam, dude.
There we go.
Kawasaki, bro.
You're Monster Jam, what
he's
the fuck?
He's sponsored by Subaru because he's lesbian.
Oh, no.
I don't know where we're going.
Hold on.
Did you fall in the water?
Yup.
You motherfuck.
Ow.
Yeah. I zigged.
Bruh.
I got you.
Oh, you dumb. He's dead.
This water's spicy, guys.
It's very spicy.
It's spicy.
It's very spicy indeed.
Ah, where can I just instantly die?
It's
unicorn.
Bad. It's
whoa.
Water, bro. That water is not good water.
Ow, you took me out.
Mercy kill, dude. Wait, what?
Oh, so, Justin. I was talking to EJ last week. And I've come to a conclusion. I need your undivided attention. Both of you. Stand in front of me, please. I am bisexual. Hey EJ, I think that went great.
I already know this. You told me that.
I've pondered it for about a year and a half now. I've always had bisexual tendencies in terms of like looking at a man and being like, that man's very attractive. I'm not the kind of bisexual that will sleep with a man. I just have a physical and emotional attraction to men. And by emotional connection, I don't mean like I fall in love with you or anything like that. I get closely attached. So the definition of being bisexual is you are physically, sexually, or emotionally attracted to a man. But I still fuck women.
You're homosexual. It's all good.
Yeah.
All good.
Thank you, EJ.
Fuck your car.
I appreciate your support, Justin. Thank you. It means a lot.
You're welcome. Fuck it.
I told EJ last week, just because he was like the first person we were playing together, and I was like, you know, this seems like a good time.
Well, we're out of here, kid.
I don't know if I'll tell Curtis just yet.
He would say the same thing I just said to you earlier.
You can make fun of me. You can still say fuck it. I don't give a fuck. So don't, you're not gonna cross any lines by making fun of anything like gay related. I don't care.
Pride Month's over, so we can.
Yeah.
Just like. Oh wow.
As I say that.
Eric.
No way. No, we're fine.
Get out of there, dude.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Eric, you ran away from a midget? Are you kidding me?
Don't go that way.
No, there was more than that.
You ran away from a goddamn midget.
I'll fucking punt the little bastard.
Jesus, talking to three chicks while kind of tipsy is a little harder than I thought it was.
Don't be afraid.
Alright, let's do
this. Oh!
God. So good.
You know what's funny about that too? They're all redheads.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah.
I like me a little redhead.
See, same. It's a disease, dog. I have to go to therapy for it. It all started with Jessica Rabbit.
Who's that?
What?
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 Get the fuck out!
I can't believe what he did.
No, we're not fucking friends anymore. If we even were, get the fuck out.
Oh shit!
You don't fucking know who Jessica Rabbit is. What?
You have gotta be fucking kidding me.
Were you sheltered enough?
This has to be a fucking joke. Marquise, you've seriously never seen the movie Who Framed Roger Rabbit?
Nope, never seen it.
Open your phone right now.
Uh-huh.
Alright, go to Safari or whatever you have.
I only use that for porn.
Okay, whatever fucking browser you use, open it.
Well, am I looking at porn?
No. You're looking at a person. Very sweet, delicate person.
Quotes?
Type in Jessica Rabbit. She's not a rabbit.
Oh, yeah, I've seen her before. The cartoon? Okay. I don't know. I'm more of a Lola Bunnies from
what
Looney
the
Tunes guy.
Get out, you f***ing bestiality, bitch!
Pull the trigger, you won't.
What did you just crack open there, Kurt Cobain?
A Sprite.
Hey. You don't know me.
Don't you, dude? I'm good at this.
But what kind of Sprite?
Cranberry.
Oh. Hey,
see, I was gonna go Cranberry Sprite or Sprite Zero.
What the fuck?
My dad asked me to pick up six cans of Sprite. I ended up getting 7 up.
Probably like at least $6 in quarters.
That was the stupidest joke ever.
You're welcome. 7 ups for pussies who like Pepsi products.
I mean, I like Mountain Dew.
You're a fucking faggot. Who's married and has a kid?
Not you.
Well, I almost have one.
I was about to say I'm in that category, but I'm not in that.
Yeah, dude, you're like six six. Sit down.
I'm not 6'6". I wish I was 6'6".
You're tall, okay? You just sit down, all right, man?
No, I'm not. I'm only 6'1".
That's tall.
Pussy.
This is not even tall.
Tinder would disagree with you.
Isn't average height 5'9"?
Yes. For average American male, it is 5'8 to 5'9".
Woo! I'm average!
I looked it up, trust me, because I got worried one day.
He's like, am I above average?
Because I'm 5'10".
Easy!
It's gonna be a perfect shot.
In the arms of...
the angel. Slap her titties away.
Wait, what?
Shoot him in the back, shoot him in the ass. His ass is his weakness.
Shoot him in the gooch.
Right in the taint. Right in the goonder spinch.
Right in the what?
He's immune to electricity? That's gay.
Yeah, his name's Killavolt.
Bolt! Bolt, as in voltage.
It's my only good weapon that I f***ing have, dude.
Just so you know, voltage means electricity. I'm sure that wasn't on your SAT or anything. I'm funny.